24-7 championship not on the line in this particular matchup.
And her opponent, accompanied to the ring by Io Sky and Bayley, Dakota Kai!
And this is the X factor that the veteran is fighting against, Dakota Kai. She's not alone, of course, followed by Bayley and Io Sky, and here's why.
Yeah, less than 3 weeks away, Clash at the Castle, six-woman tag team match as they will face the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair, Alexa Bliss, and Asuka.
But Jimmy, did you just say that Dana Brooke is fighting for all the veterans?
That's what she says. Well, she is a veteran.
I'm pretty sure Dakota Kai has been wrestling significantly longer than Dana Brooke has.
A veteran here in WWE.
Dakota Kai has paid her dues. Dakota Kai has traveled the globe, which is why she was handpicked by Bayley to be part of this trio alongside Io Sky.
No one's
counting. I think Bayley and Dakota and Io want the Dana Brooks of the world out of the locker room. That's what this is about. This is about taking control of the women's division.